Van Exel again. It's Beverly. Van Exel kicks to Davis. And stolen by Ilyasova. Porzingis. And again, it's New York. Dishes it to Van Exel. Anthony on the double team. Ball's knocked loose. And stolen by Ilyasova. Nails it! And now they trail by just four. Here's Chicago. And now we've got the intentional foul.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management, crucial at this time of the game.
Kyrie Irving's checked in for Patrick Beverley. That's good. Going one of two from the line, and that puts them up by five.